there anybody in there? You guys need help?
No. What the fuck?
Oh, holy crap.
I think so, eh? Go check it out on foot.
Yeah.
1 sec. Obviously. This is someone's ATV got stuck.
Oh no, he didn't crash. He got stuck.
Yeah.
Where was he going anyway? There's a fence there.
Yeah, I don't know. Nice machine though.
Do you know how far that walk is?
Polaris 1000. That's crazy.
We can pull him out, and when he gets back, he'll be able to.
Imagine.
Why not? Why not?
Shit, that sucks, dude. Yeah, he's stuck nicely. That's crazy. Come on, Nick. Maybe, yeah.
Go this way.
I don't know. Same reason I wanted to come back here.
No, but like not to the fence.
Yeah, I don't know. Well, maybe he was trying to do a U-ey here. I don't know. It's a bit too wide. Oh shit! Jack's back in there. Shit! Where did she go? Oh yeah.
For a couple of days, there's like water flows into the, you know, the tires and shit.
You think we could make it back there over that one?
Yeah.
No, it's not a lake, it's a quarry. There's no water here. Like, there's water there, and there's water in a few spots. Like, that water is like 3-4 feet deep. We don't want to go in there.
No.
No, but this is no water here. All the way back here, this is all sand.